So we started to receive our wood for burning next year, and he's made 2 trips so far. So now we have to pile all this over here. And so what I've been doing is, this is our last year's wood pile, so I'm moving it towards the house because it's already dry, obviously, and we don't want to mix the wet and the dry when we bring it in the house later. So the fun job of moving this out of the way to give us room to pile all of this. So I've been doing that this afternoon and trying to move ahead. I'm waiting for Philip to come home to give me a hand. And yeah, you can tell. So this is where I'm stacking that pile of wood from last year. This is close to the window or the opening where we will throw it in come fall. Yeah, lots and lots of fun. We've had a mixture of cloud today, sun. So I'm not sure if it's gonna rain or whatever, so I'm trying to do this as quickly as possible and get ahead of this today. So here we go, fun. All right, here we go, wheelbarrow. I don't think I'm going to try it. I was going to film it as I'm taking the wheelbarrow over to the spot, but I'm probably going to break my camera. So I don't think we're going to do that, but I think you get the idea. Guess doing this with one hand isn't a good idea. Oh dear. Anyways, I'm gonna turn the camera off because I guess I need 2 hands to do this. Otherwise, I'm gonna strip the screw head, and that won't be a good thing. All right, see you in a bit.
You see the numbers? Oh gosh.
Oh my goodness, I didn't realize you had all this. So as you can see, we're preparing our garden. And we're removing the top here and filling it in our box there behind the greenhouse. And then we'll be putting compost on top. So this is what we're up to today. And then we'll be filling this as well before we complete the glass. So it's amazing how much this actually swallows up. Then on the side there, I'm going to be planting some pansies there. So it'll be nice, some little flowers, some edible flowers. We got a couple of girls for our rooster. Drogi? No, no, Drog. How cute. Yeah, come on out. Come and see your girl. Everyone's being shy.
So what are you spreading?
Manure. Actually, it's compost from the chickens.
Okay.
With shavings. So it'll add some fertilizer to our greenhouse here.
So what are you putting now?
I'm putting sand on top of the composted chicken.
Chickens?
No, they're chicken manure there with shavings. Let me laugh.
Squeaky.
It is squeaky.
Well, if you open it up right there, it's going to go in between your boards.